guys, apparently in this latest PvP update, there's been some kind of super ultra rare sword related to the RB Battles event that is now achievable, unlockable, and buildable. And now, guys, I'm not talking just some plushie or a couple of blocks. I'm talking about a real item that I can wear and show to my friends how much better than them I am. Like, I need to have it. Obviously. So, I haven't really been keeping up too much with the whole RB Battles thing, I'll be honest with you. I mean, I've been working a lot of other projects on the side and I haven't really had that much time, okay? But apparently there was some sort of code came out and it's related to Buildable. And here is the code. So, it says right here, behind a wall that's always falling lies some knowledge that's never calling. Pick this knowledge in the correct order and you'll be on your way by quarter. Now, guys, as soon as I read this, I thought to myself, okay, of course, build a boat. Of course, there's the water. Build a boat. When you go on the website, I mean, it screams right at your face. Event right there. So of course, build a boat is part of the event, right? That's clear. No, it's super obvious. And as soon as I kind of heard this, I kind of thought, like, I was just doing some other stuff, right? And I thought on this, I don't know, probably still related to build a boat. I didn't really think too much of it, right? But apparently, this was some big news, okay? Because, bro, my whole Twitter timeline be talking about it. Okay, I go to Twitter. First tweet. Literally the first tweet. It's about it. Secondly, we have Among Us. Thirdly, another tweet about it. Like literally everybody is talking about it. So, you know, that obviously meant that I had to hop on this whole trend as well. So we're going to go past the waterfall right here. And we're gonna get started with the whole ritual. Let's not even call it a, let's not even call it a challenge. It's a ritual. We are performing a ritual that is going to summon some kind of crazy creature. So guys, obviously the default code to actually open up the door is yellow, red, pink, light blue-ish and green, but apparently there's some kind of new code here. And apparently with the colors of the thing here, something about it like that or something. Orange, red, pink, orange.
Ah! No!
No! Okay, that's the wrong answer, apparently. That's apparently not it. let me look up what the actual code is. Oh, boy. So actually, guys, full credit to Creecraft. One of my friends was watching his stream, and apparently they figured out a lot of the stuff that they know about it through him. So shout out to him, buddy. We press green. Or no, orange. Orange. This one right here. Oh. Ah, wait. No, you can't be killing me for this. What? That's the right order. It's the right thing. No, this is blasphemy. What are you doing? Actually, guys, I'm going to reset the server just because I don't want to mess anything up. Oh my God, Worthy One and Chill Throw on a server?
Join!
If I get in there, I'm going to laugh so hard. Okay, I'm not getting in. Back to my own private server, I guess. All right, guys, back at the waterfall. Let's go in and let's do this code correctly this time. Okay, so orange, green.
No!
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I'm an idiot.
What?
What am I doing wrong? Gotta first open the door. Apparently, you need to first open the door. I know how to open the door. That's easy. That's the easy part.
Oh, Jesus, I pressed the wrong button. Oh boy.
No, please save me.
I'm supposed to be good at this game.
Okay, I will listen to instructions this time. Yellow, red, pink, blue, green. Yellow, red.
It's red. There's two reds.
I guess this one.
Oh no, that's the wrong one. I picked the wrong one.
I will hide behind here.
All right, I now know the exact order and I will not mess it up anymore. And you can actually follow this part of the video as a tutorial. All right, press this yellow book right here.
Boom.
What? Okay, I don't think that's supposed to happen. Did you just, oh my, whoa. Okay, you press yellow. Okay, guys, I think I broke the server. As you can see, there is multiple of me. Okay, sec.
I think I just crashed Build-A-Boat.
Okay, yellow, red, pink, this little bluish one, and then green.
And the door shall open. Yes.
Would you look at that? All right, guys, apparently next up, we have to press the right colors in the right order, and apparently that's related to this code that we can see right here. All right, we got... Now, actually, I'll put a little picture on screen right now of, like, the actual order of books, because apparently I'm an idiot, and I can't explain things. All right, guys, so this right here, what you see on screen, is the order in which... You want to press, this is a 9, not a letter Y. 9. This is the order you want to press them in, okay? So I'm going to try to follow my own instructions here and not be an idiot. There might be some technical difficulties with that feat, though. Okay, boys, let's try this out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Boom, there it is. We've done the order. We've done the code. What happens next?
Apparently, I didn't do it right because I didn't hear a charm.
Oh, I did it right this time. I did it. I heard the charm. If you hear the charm, you're good. Oh, something's happening. Something's happening. Bro, what is happening?
I just did a thing!
What is it shooting?
It's shooting a little thing. What the?
Oh my God! It's shooting something. Can I go where? What is it shooting?
Wait. I got a camera glitch out of this.
Oh, there's an opening. What did it shoot?
I don't know. All right, let's go down here.
Hello.
What?
Okay, we are here. Oh my God, where am I?
I am so confused.
Okay, this is actually really cool. Oh my God, look at those numbers. That is a very confusing thing. I don't know if I like that. All right, guys, we've done everything correct. Now next up, we are supposed to get into some code that we can click. Now I just need to figure out what to do for the code.
All right, guys. So I asked for some advice and I got a tip from a friend that the left one is the letter R, the right one is the letter B, because for RB, and they'll give me a tip about the middle later. So let me just try out the R. How do you even write an R? Like this?
Oh my God, that actually scared me.
Oh, I think I did it right. Oh, we figured out bad. There's one thing there.
Okay.
I think B is more simple, isn't it?
Just go like this.
Boom.
Wait, no.
B. Ah, you got to do it inverted. It's an inverted B. So you got to click everything on the side.
What do I do here?
So apparently for this one, I got to make a downwards arrow. And he just said, make the corners look nice.
Oh, all right. Downwards arrow. It's a downwards arrow. Making the corners look nice. Not looking good.
Oh, boy.
What do I... Dude, I'm actually confused.
Ah. Well, there it is, guys. If you actually wanted to know the entire code, if you just take a little snip it with the phone like that, and you should have the R downward B. Okay. Now I think what we do now is we get into down here. Click the thing.
Whoa! My camera! What's happening?
Pog! Dude, what? Wait, what is? Is that Chill Thrill's own personal voice recording or something? What the heck?
The secret plate.
Oh my God. Oh my God, what is it? It's a music. I win? Is that it? I just win? Is it? What?
Oh. Hey, can you give me the sword, buddy?
Oh, it took the... Oh my God, this is actually... Are we doing a boss fight right now?
Oh no, we're going into the Matrix.
Look at these UFOs. I guess I gotta dodge them because they look dangerous. Dude, this is actually so... Oh, so cool.
Oh God.
All right, come through here.
Whoop.
All right, swoop.
Okay.
I am too good for your game. You shall never kill me.
Can I stand on the hand?
I love the animation. The animation's honestly just lovely. Okay, do I stand on these? Oh, I definitely do stand on these. Dude, I actually can't believe Chillthrill made an entire boss fight for this event. This is so cool.
Oh, boy.
Oh, what do I do? Whoa, what do I do here? I just took damage. We only take W's around here, boys.
Can I just squeeze between these?
Oh, I can. Okay, guys, master tip. If you do this, you will never have to move.
Oh, I can heal.
All right, going back into the Matrix, gamers.
What is it doing?
Oh,
it's trying to kill me.
I'm taking damage.
Scoop. Scoop.
Ew.
All right.
We lose a couple of blocks.
Dude, this is actually so sick.
Oh, yes.
Yep.
All right, go.
All right, boys. We're pretty much standing on a single line right here.
Oh, are we done?
We can go back to the portal, apparently.
Hey, what is happening here? I cannot get rid of it.
What if I let it smack me? I just kind of want to know.
This is for science!
Okay, it was worth it for science. Science is a very important thing, okay?
Okay, go.
Oh, this is easy.
Oh, no, wait, I fell off. Oh my God.
Oh my God, we already did it,
I think.
Okay, now it's going there.
Okay.
Oh, he's smacking me again.
Oh, but there, what is that?
Self-destruct!
Yes, sir!
Oh my God. Did I kill it?
Oh!
Dude, this is so sick.
I'm looking at white.
Oh, there it is! In the hand!
I shall take your sword. Like that one tail of a wizard. That was it, the sword guy.
I get 200 gold?
What?
Wait, what? Can I do that multiple times?
Does that mean that I can now show all of my fans and friends that I am better than them?
There it is! The Russo Sword of Truth.
Wee!
I love that sound effect. I need to get.
And I have the sword.
Dude, that is so cool.
That is so sick, dude.
All right, guys. Well,
guess we got the Sword of Truth now.
Look at how cool I am, boy.
Yeah.
Bye!